for the $170,000 American National 4-year-old and up trot. The gate is rolling. From the pole out, Magician, Plezak, Fool's Goal, Million Dollar Buy, Dream Vacation, and Nikki Colcol, eighth of a mile to the start.
Field is on gate at Balmoral, race five.
Here they come.
Here they come.
Off stride to the start is Million Dollar Buy. They're off. That's Plezak for the early lead. Magician is second. Followed three lengths back by Fool's Goal in third. Dream Vacation is fourth. Nikki Colcol is fifth. We'll stay to the top because there's a battle. David Miller wants the lead with Magician. He's going to get it. Plezak's forced into the pocket in second. Now with an eighth move, here comes Dream Vacation on the move, fourth, now third. And Dream Vacation's moving up for the top. It's Magician with the lead. Dream Vacation up on the outside second. First quarter, 28 seconds flat. Dream Vacation on the outside takes the lead. Magician pushes the pace, now yields in second by two. Plezak is third by three. Fool's Goal is fourth by two. Nikki Colcol is fifth by about 11. Million Dollar Buy back trotting but trailing after the costly miscue. They've gone 3/8 of a mile, back up to reclaim. Here comes Magician. Magician moves up, reclaims the lead from Dream Vacation. Plezak is third. Fool's Goal on the move in fourth. We'll give cover to Nikki Colcol. Halftime on the board, 56-1, 28-1 for the second quarter, and Magician has reclaimed the lead. Dream Vacation is second, Plezak is third, Fool's Goal now on the inside fourth, uncovered in fifth, Nikki Colcol no longer. Plezak is on the move from third, a little more than 5/16 of a mile to go. Magician has the lead a length and a half. The Illinois bred Plezak first over in second, Dream Vacation on the inside in third, Nikki Colcol second over in fourth, to the outside. Fool's Goal, three quarters, 125 and four, 29 and three for the third quarter, and it's Magician on top by two. Plezak on the outside is second, Dream Vacation in the pocket third, Nikki Colcol is fourth, eighth of a mile to go. Magician is standing tall, he leads it by 2.5 lengths. Dream Vacation is second, Plezak, Nikki Colcol. Magician defends his title and is drawing clear at the wire by four. Dream Vacation second, Nikki Colcol third, 153-3. In the fifth race, one, Magician was first. Five, Dream Vacation was second. Six, Nikki Colcol was third. Two, Plezak was fourth. Of Plainview, New York, is trained by Earl Cruz, was expertly driven by Dave Miller. Magician trotting to a winning mile of 153-3. That's his 10th win of the year, his 38th career win in 80 starts to go along with 10 seconds and 7 thirds. He defends the American National crown here at Balmoral Park. He won this race last year in 153 flat, making the presentation in the winner's circle our general manager, Keith Larson. This year, Magician won the Trotting Classic at Woodbine. Last year, he won the Maple Leaf Trot and the Breeders' Crown and this stake. Let's give him a big hand. He is a superstar trotter, Magician. And he gives Dave Miller a driving double. $3.80, $103.80 on the 156 trifecta, and the pick three of 6-7.